Welcome to DJMT.
Welcome now once again to DJMTV. Make sure to do it. Follow us, like, share, turn on that notification bell so that all our news go to enter your phone as if not text message.
And today news not be smart in the apple for Senate House. So many things that they happen since they don't reconstruct the red chambers. Some people not like the new reconstruction. Why some people they okay with them? I want to play on the video. Make una hear how one senator they complain bitterly about the new red chamber where they reconstruct. Make una watch this video reach the end.
That it is Senator Ndume that is speaking. So also when the leader was talking, we need to correct this. We need to change so many things. Like the sitting. Now, if you want to stand up, you have to use strategy or tactics to stand up or to sit down. There is no voting device here. If we are to vote electronically, the facilities are not there. But previously, we had that. There is no clock here for senators to see what's the time. Because maybe they have some commitment outside. The clock is, even at the back, there's no clock. So you see, you are showing me and I'm looking for it. Where is it? Distinguished colleagues. Okay, if you look at it from here, it's not even clear. There used to be a big one. But this is a very serious observation. As you speak to, go and check the record. If you play it back, you cannot say it is Senator Godswill Akpabio is speaking. You have to listen clearly and then... But it's supposed to be very... the audio is supposed to be very clear. And as I said, most importantly, this seat, before, the seats were better. You have where you can put your document conveniently, make your contribution. But right now, the chamber is echoing. So I feel, and then lastly, the sitting arrangement, since day one, there has been complaints here and there. But it's clear, the rules state, it is strictly on seniority. You have some seniors misplaced. All this should be corrected. Please. Thank you, distinguished colleagues, Mr. President.
Yeah, on the sitting arrangement, I think 99.9% progress has been met. And then this is our second day in the chambers after the renovation, and I understand work is ongoing. Don't forget that this is not our contract. This was the contract that was given out under the previous administration. And under the 9th Senate, not the 10th Senate. So, and they don't also forget that this is not even a National Assembly contract. The premises we occupy now, we are tenants. This premises belongs to the Federal Capital Territory. And it is the Federal Capital, FCDA. Federal Capital Development Authority that renovated it. So if we have observations on inadequacies, we have to channel it to Federal Capital Development Authority for necessary corrections. I understand that they've even given a second phase, that is phase two of renovation of this chambers and the premises of the National Assembly.
My people, often I don't want the video finish and I don't hear the complaint of this senator while I be like chambers. So make una do well to like and share this video. Until meet again for another news, make una always do well to stay safe. For una do DJ